Yes. Ryan Little.
Second store of the day. We're going to Five Below.
So, we're not going to buy anything here because the line is so long. Not
so long.
Okay.
Next stop is Ulta.
I just love this store.
It's got to be right here.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm obsessed with everything in here. That's like
lotions.
Oh, it's lotion.
That's so cool.
Scrungies.
Disco time.
Hello, vlog. Wait, are they all like different?
Yeah, we have that one, right? Look how glittery my hand is.
Mm, wait. So
there's different kinds, Ellery. Did you not?
Okay, so they have green tea, rose water, and lavender.
What the heck?
I want like this. I really want to buy that. Amelia, we should split this.
No, I don't want to pay for that.
Grace, look how magnificent that is. Like, I already have that one, and I love it.
Well, this is all their stuff.
Like, I already have that one. But I really want them all. Okay, we just realized that this person's license plate number is literally...
Follow Gucci Yetter on YouTube.
Yeezy! But when you click on the bottom of the screen, it's like bright. But then when you click on like the sky, it turns dark. See the difference? What do you like better? I kind of like the dark because then you get to like, it's easier to see. But then I, that's not actually what it looks like. That's actually kind of cool. You can like see nothing. To Target. Okay, we'll be back once we get in there because Grace is a really bad parker, so it'll take so long. Okay, bye. Okay, we got here.
Target!
Yeah, it actually didn't take Grace that long to park, though. Nice in here.
Yeah. I feel like they're out of it, cause look, pink grapefruit, normal to oily. I do not have normal to oily. Normal to dry. Ooh, I could get this one.
Oh, I have that one.
Does it smell good?
Mhm.
Right, I'll get this one. Hey, Grace, want a booty? A bootyful paper mask?
Wait, let me show.
That's interesting.
That's so
this
funny.
This is what I'm getting.
It's making my butt look
good. It'll look very good.
What to do?
What?
That stuff you can rip
charcoal mask? Yeah, like I need like a really good one. Ooh, I might get this and switch it up. Wait, is this for dry skin though? This purification.
Ooh, can I try one?
Yeah, I should get this. Switch it up.
Okay, I'm getting this one now.
But this is what I'm getting.
Guys, look at this. It comes with like, it's like a thing of like face masks.
Cool. They should make the Oh wait, that's so cool.
Lights for Grace's room at our house. Aren't we? Aren't we gonna find lights for Grace's room?
Put your bed and then around.
Gonna get those. Wait, those lights?
It's okay, Ellery. That's pretty long.
But that's not gonna go around the whole room.
The lights we're getting. Ellery's getting a waffle maker for her friend's party.
Can we buy the shoe section?
Why are you talking so quiet?
I don't know.
It's 10% off.
That's funny. I like that. Hello, so we found some lights, maybe, but we're gonna show us checking out, but we're not gonna like completely like zoom on everything we got.
You can see,
but then when we
go,
then we
will post that tomorrow.
No, when we get back, we'll show what we got. So,
I never know.
And back through the makeup section,
12 days of Kissmas.
Kissmas, that's
ew.
I'm gonna buy it. No,
what is
not.
It?
No buying. Giant chapstick.
It's not a giant chapstick.
Yes,
it's
it
a chapstick holder.
Oh.
Drink. It tastes like chimneys.
I got passion fruit iced tea lemonade.
Very good.
I got slime.
10 out of 10 recommend.
Now we're
heading back to the house now.
Bye. We'll see you there.
Ryan Little.
Ellery's about to straighten my hair.
I already like brushed Grace's hair. Well, half of it. It takes so long to brush.
Like, get a mini.
We have a mini straightener because that's the only straightener we have. So it's like all bad. No, not bad, but like we're doing spa. So yeah. So tomorrow we're gonna do the haul with all of our stuff because we wanted to do this tonight. Don't burn my ear. I don't like that. Not so bad.
I need to straighten her hair.
But let me straighten Grace's hair first.
I will. Yeah, but I just want to straighten this part.
It's so scary.
It's so straight now.
Okay, so I'm going to straighten Grace's hair, but let me show you a picture of it first and after.